I can't even imagine what my undergraduate career here would be like if I didn't do research.
Participating in undergraduate research has really helped me both professionally and personally.
Through research, I'm able to draw together and connect ideas in an environment that I am extremely passionate about. The Undergraduate Research Center enabled me to implement a project which distributed over $1,000 in food vouchers to residents of Santa Monica County so I could learn about the various levels of food insecurity that were present. I had designed the study, but I had none of the money to execute it. And so the URFP presented me with an opportunity to get that funding.
Having a resource like the Undergraduate Research Center, it provides you with resources and assistance that makes it that much easier to focus on the aspects that you really love about your research. I study the production of block printed textiles in Bagadu, India. I wanted to be able to understand the process, but also how globalization and just production in general has shifted over the years and has really made it difficult for handmade crafts to be valued on a monetary scale. I think what was most substantial is really understanding how your research has to be accessible in a way that people with no background in what it is that you're writing about are able to understand and appreciate the research that you're doing.
Being able to present research in general is a very valuable experience because not a lot of undergrads get their hands on that. I studied arginase deficiency, which is a genetic disorder affecting about 1 in 35,000 people. So what my lab was trying to do was correct those genetic disorders using gene therapy. It's taught me how to think critically, it's taught me how to write scientifically, it's taught me how to understand the science that I'm learning in the classroom. A lot of programs and student activities associated with research require funding.
Students benefit from philanthropy because you're acknowledging that their research and the goals that they have for themselves academically are worth funding.
I've always had a very strong desire to do things for the public good and create social impact. I would have been unable to put that into action if it weren't for the Undergraduate Research Fellows Program in the Undergraduate Research Center. And I will always be thankful for that experience.